What is this man's official title?
Is it the Pope? Head of the Catholic Church.
Yeah, it's not his official title. So we rang, I love this, we rang the Papal Nunciature. Guess where they are located?
Lowestoft.
Wimbledon. Oh. And the spokesman translated the Pope's titles from the Vatican's official directory. They are Bishop of Rome, Vicar of Jesus Christ, Successor of the Prince of the Apostles, Supreme Pontiff of the Universal Church, Primate of Italy, Archbishop and Metropolitan of the Roman Province, Sovereign of the State of Vatican City, Servant of the Servants of God, but not Pope.
Try fitting that on a name badge.
I know! It's a colloquial term from the Italian papa, so it's a style rather than official title.
Why do you think those guys all around the back are looking in the air?
Because their hats haven't landed yet.
And the Pope's looking forward.
My hat came first!
Supplementary question, is the Pope Catholic? I mean, literally, is the Pope a Roman Catholic?
He's a Roman Catholic. Yes.
Because the Pope, that is, this man, is not called the Pope, then he is a Roman Catholic, this one is a Roman Catholic, but the actual Pope is the Pope of the Coptic Orthodox Church of Alexandria, and his official title is Pope of Alexandria and Patriarch of all Africa on the Holy See of St. Mark the Apostle. So he is definitely the Pope, but he isn't a Catholic. He's the Pope of the Coptic Orthodox Church. So the Pope, the man whose actual title is the Pope, isn't a Catholic. The Pope isn't officially called the Pope, and the man who actually is the Pope isn't a Catholic.
Clear?
Yeah.